Gentry Thomas along with Jelaine Price, Tavrion Dawson, Alex Campbell, and Marlon Johnson is the starting five for Saskatchewan against Trey Bell-Haynes, Nem Mitrovic. We got Sam Muldrow out there, Guillaume Boucard, and Dorian Pinson as well. The go-to starting five here for Niagara, as it's an easy bucket for Tavrion Dawson off the top.
Relief of Niagara Riverlines fans for sure. He's an important part of this team's offense.
Swing across court to Bell-Haynes, and he gets the three to go. Recovered there by Boucard.
Active hands by Dorian Pinson, knocking that one out, creating a chance here for the Riverlines.
Trey Bell-Haynes drives and gets it to go, and one. And the Riverlines are running. Pinson up top. Sam Muldrow pull up for three. That's good for Sam Muldrow, the big man. And he gets it to go. His first CEBL bucket, that is, for Ali Hader. Keeps his pivot foot, gets it up to Alex Campbell. Campbell sees a couple bodies. Back over to Moore. He'll drive left into the paint. Little scooping finish with some English, and that is good as he directs traffic once again. You can already see Hader making an impact in his first game with the team. Osayandi from three. That is good for Shane Osayandi. Dawson and Thomas battle for it. Thomas from the corner. And that's good for Gentry Thomas. Dumps it down to Boucard. He's got Tavrion Dawson on him. He'll post him up, sees a couple bodies, kicks it to the corner. Dorian Pinson will drive. Johnson up to Ryan Anderson. Wrong guy to leave open. It's good.
Players have good looks on the offensive end.
Especially when you consider that Tavrion Dawson, here we have Shane Osayandi swooping into the lane. Great pass there from Tavrion Dawson. He'll size Thomas up. Thomas goes down and does a split, and Ryan Anderson cans a tray right in his eye. Anderson down to the corner. Alex Johnson for three. Ali Hader will drive there on Sam Muldrow. Gets it to go off glass. Muldrow from the nail. Gets that to go. Box it up. Here's Alex Johnson. He'll pull up for three over Hader. That is good for Alex Johnson, the dynamic backup point guard here down in Las Vegas. It's such a big deal down there. A great head. Sam Muldrow knocks down a three. Hader's screen. Finds, swoops his way around. Lefty finished. Tavrion Dawson. He'll navigate into the paint. Over Dorian Pinson, gets it to go, and one for Lawrence Moore.
But not there. So try and lock things down, run them off the line here.
Ned Mitrovic drives, and he's gonna go to the line. Oh, and Marlon Johnson tries to cram the putback, but the rim stuffs him. Boucard the other way, and he jams into the face of Jelaine Price. Guillaume Boucard.
This is that first quarter, though.
Jelaine Price, good from downtown. Muldrow will drive. He'll swing it over. That is stolen by Tavrion Dawson. Alex Campbell the other way, and he gets it to go. Muldrow posts up. A tough shot over some strong defense from Ali Hader. Bell-Haynes in the corner, no good. But D'Alembert with the offensive rebound. He'll post up. That's no good. A little scramble for the ball.
Another offensive rebound for D'Alembert.
Little floater off glass. High off glass for Trey Bell-Haynes. That is good. The weekend as we get things going here with Alex Campbell walking it up, and he's got Trey Bell-Haynes on him. And Tavrion Dawson gets it to go to start out the half here. Guillaume Boucard drives, blocked there by Jelaine Price at the rim in Saskatoon. Tavrion Dawson will be there in the paint. Little floater, gets the floater to go. That shot's been working here today for Trey Bell-Haynes. Foul the rebound though, and his numbers now. Trey Bell-Haynes on the break, gets it to go off glass. And the Rattlers have a chance to take the lead here, down 48-47. And Marlon Johnson does so emphatically, throwing down the lob from Lawrence Moore, and it's a 1-point lead for the Rattlers here. They've won the first 3.5 minutes of this quarter by 11.
How the play is going to develop and create problems with the size that he's got inside.
And Shane Osayandi with the heavy jam on the break. From the field, a pair of those and ones obviously contributing to his total. Ryan Anderson contributing to his total. He's going to go to the line for a 4-point play opportunity after he cans the three. Trey Bell-Haynes drives by Hader. And it's gonna be Boucard on the follow. Swung around Alex Johnson in the corner. That is good. Alex Johnson has been red hot.
Point guard.
Marlon Johnson pulls up. The second time Marlon Johnson's hit a tough shot from that baseline area. He can go for putbacks, maybe ill-advised sometimes. Gentry Thomas will drive on Trey Bell-Haynes into the paint, little scoop shot. That is good. Dorian Pinson for three. It's been a quiet night for Pinson, just 1 point for the everyman for the Niagara Riverlines, but he gets that one to go, and the lead is ballooned up to 14 points. Pinson couldn't pick up his dribble there. Alex Johnson will drive into the paint. Yohani Dalembert gets it to go. Little reverse finish for Yohani Dalembert. Tavrion Dawson drives on Sam Muldrow. He gets stripped. Moore takes the Dawson screen. Sees a couple bodies, drives in. Nice little Euro step through traffic. Gentry Thomas cross court. Here's Moore. Plenty of time. Gets it up. And that is good for Lawrence Moore. Working the point guard duties here for the Rattlers. Throws it away there, though. Alex Johnson the other way. A lob for Pinson on the run. And Dorian Pinson gets this River Lions crowd amped back up. And there is Yohani Dalembert adding insult to injury, throwing one down. Timeout, Saskatchewan. Rough shooting night here for Saskatchewan. Just 6 of 23 from deep as Hadur is blocked by Sam Muldrow. Four River Lions in double figures. Tavrion Dawson gets it to go for three. Trey Bell-Haynes carves into space off glass, gets it to go.
Do not force shots if you're Saskatchewan.
Trey Bell-Haynes into the paint, gets it to go. He's over 20 points, is Trey Bell-Haynes. Campbell drives left. Easy walkway to the basket for Alex Campbell. Pinson gets it slapped away, loses it. Marlon Johnson the other way, throws down the windmill slam. Marlon Johnson, even in what looks like a losing effort, dazzling the crowd. He is the dunk king. Terry Thomas, scoreless on the night, has not made a shot. Drives into the paint. And he makes up for a rough start with an and one here. Terry Thomas gets a chance.
Chiampi from Cardinal Leger Secondary School in Brampton, Ontario. Saskatchewan and
here's
now.
Marlon Johnson, and he does it again. Marlon Johnson. A little peanut butter and jam. Rattlers here, but this thing is just about finished here at Meridian Center.
So if you're Saskatchewan, you know that you can go back home and that any team that wants to win this CEBL inaugural championship is gonna have to come through them in Saskatchewan.
Counts for Tavrion Dawson at the buzzer. The three-pointer will add to his score line, but that is about it as a 97-89 decision is now in the books for the Niagara River Lions, the CEBL best Niagara River Lions, who sit at 10-3. Trey Bell-Haynes leads the way for Niagara.